Football is very much a team sport. However, when Brazilian soccer legend Pele described soccer as the beautiful game, there can be no doubt that individual brilliance was very much on his mind. So when victors get to enjoy the spoils of victory and losers get to lick the painful wounds of defeat, individual achievements are also very much recognized. That is why you have, for example, your player of the tournament, player of the season, up to the more recognized awards such as your African Footballer of the Year, European Footballer of the Year, and of course the big one, which is the FIFA World Player of the Year. Individual achievement plays a huge part in the beauty that makes soccer what it is. So on today's episode, I'm going to be bringing it back home by focusing on Zimbabwean soccer players who have won the Zimbabwean Soccer Star of the Year award from 1980, when Zimbabwe gained independence, up until the year 2019. As always, guys, please remember to subscribe to the channel, okay? Please remember to subscribe to the channel. Also, like and share this video. And as always, feel free to leave your comments in the comment section. Let's get straight into it. So the very first player to ever win the prestigious Zimbabwean Soccer Star of the Year award was legendary former Dynamos player and coach David Mandigora. This was, of course, in 1980. 1981 saw the late Stanley Ndunduma winning it. This is a former Caps United player. 1982 saw Japhet, nicknamed the Shortgate Mparutsa, winning it. Former Dynamo's goalkeeper. And of course, this was the very first goalkeeper to win the award in 1982. 1983 saw Rio Tinto's legendary defender Effort Lungu winning the award. Then in 1982 saw James Takavada winning the award. James Takavada, of course, at this time was turning out for Midlands outfit Zisco Steel. Then in 1985, Stanley Ndunduma would win the award for the second time, this time turning out for Army outfit Black Rhinos. Then in 1986, it was the legendary Moses Bambo Chunga playing for Dynamos. 1987 saw Highlanders powerful right-back Mercedes Sibanda winning the award. Then in 1988, Ephraim Chawanda playing for Zimbabwe Saints would also win the award. 1989 would see Masimba Dinheiro playing for police outfit Black Mambas, clinching the award. Then in 1990, of course, came the great one, Peter Ndlovu, very young Peter Ndlovu, winning the award while turning out for Highlanders. It's interesting to note that in 1990, he also won the award alongside George Nechironga of Caps United. In 1991, Peter Ndlovu would go on to win the award for the second time as well, while still playing for Highlanders. And of course, we all know this is when he then went on to join Liverpool in England. 1992, Black Aces striker Wilfred Silver Fox Mgay would win the award. Then in 1993, the legendary agent Ajira Sow would win the award while playing for Zimbabwe Saints. 1994 was the turn of legendary former Dynamos captain, the great Memory Mwenda Mary Mcherahoa. He won the award in 1994. 1995 would see the arrival of the flying Dr. Tawia Murewa winning the award while playing for Dynamos. Then in 1996, it was time for Shuto. Stuart Murisa of Caps United would win the award in 1996. 1997, the award went to Wanky striker Walter Chuma. 1998-1999 was a bit of a dark period for Zimbabwean football because of controversy that surrounded the awards. So there were no awards given during the 98-99 seasons. Then in 2000, it became the time of a Highlanders powerful center striker Zenzo Moyo. He went on to win the award in the year 2000. Then in 2001, it was Maxwell Maraino Dube turning out for Chapungu United, the Air Force outfit. 2002 would see Desiderio Capenha, Highlanders captain, winning the award. Then in 2003, the big goalkeeper, Energy Murambadoro, playing for Caps United, nicknamed Gokwe at the time, if you still remember. Then in 2004, Mother, yes, he was nicknamed Mother, Sifas Chimeza, turning out for Caps United, would win the award in 2004. 2005 would see the Malawian Joseph Kamwendo winning the award, becoming only the first and only foreigner to actually have won the award so far. This was in 2005. 2006 saw Motor Action's Clemens Matau clinching the award. Then in 2007, Dynamo's legend and hero Murape Murape would also go on to win the award. 2008 saw Njube Sundowns, the Baitbridge outfit, having their very own Evans Chukwuekwe clinching the award. Then in 2009, Ramson Joao, playing for the Moses Chunga coached Gunners FC, he would go on to clinch the award. 2010, the year when the World Cup, of course, came to Africa, would also see Charles Sibanda turning out for Motor Action. He would clinch the award in 2010. Then in 2011, it was the chance for Seguruguru, Washington Arubi. He would go on to clinch the award playing for Dynamos. 2012 would see yet another Dynamos player in the form of Denver Mukamba winning the award. And in 2013, completed a Dynamos hat-trick when Tawanda Mparati also won the award. 2014 saw ZPC Kariba's Dennis Banda winning the award. Then in 2015, Danny Piri, yes, the Zimbabwe national team and current chicken in midfield, and current or rather Golden Arrows midfield rather, winning the award. In 2015, he was actually still playing for chicken in. 2016 saw then Caps United captain Hardlife Zirekwi winning the award. Then in 2017, Rodol Chinyengetere, the powerful FC Platinum forward, would go on to win the award. Chinyengetere would also go on to win the award in 2018 as well. Then in 2019, the most recent one, of course, being the talented former Highlanders, former FC Platinum, and former Caps United midfielder, Joel Ngozo. He would win the award in 2019 while playing for Caps United. So those are your soccer stars who have won the Zimbabwean Soccer Star of the Year award since 1980. However, I do have several special mentions that I would like to make. Now, you will find that on these awards, Dynamos Football Club, they stand out. They have won, they have produced 9 individuals who have won these awards since 1980, closely followed by Caps United, who have produced 8 individuals who have won the awards, followed by Highlanders. So obviously your big three, your traditional big three of Zimbabwean football, Dynamos, Caps United and Highlanders are the ones that I've highlighted. Highlanders, of course, have produced 5 award winners. That, of course, being your Senzo Moyo, Peter Ndlovu, Mercedes Sibanda, okay, as well as Desiderio Kapenya. Joseph Kamwenda, as I mentioned earlier on, is the first and only foreigner to have won the award. And also, Peter Ndlovu, Rodwell Chinyengetere, and Stanley Ndunduma, these are the only 3 players who have won the award more than once. Peter Ndlovu has won it twice, Rodwell Chinyengetere has won it twice, as well as the late, great, legendary Stanley Sinyo Ndunduma has also won it twice. Also, special mention should go out to the fact that in 1979, when Zimbabwe was then called Zimbabwe Rhodesia, just before independence, I should mention that Sheki Tauro was the soccer star of the year for, well, you could say for the only time that Zimbabwe was named by that name, Zimbabwe Rhodesia. Sheki Tauro did actually win the 1979 Soccer Star of the Year award. Another special mention should go on to the greatest, probably for me, the greatest legend, the god of Zimbabwean football, that should be George Shire. He won the award an unbelievable 5 times. However, obviously he doesn't make the list because he won the award before independence in 1980. But it should be noted that George Shire was actually recognized as Zimbabwe or Rhodesian Soccer Star of the Year, whichever you prefer, on a total of 5 occasions. Okay, so thanks very, very much, guys, for tuning into this episode. As usual, remember, like I said, leave your comments in the comment section, like this video and share, subscribe to the channel. All right, and until next time, guys, thank you very much.